Good morning, guys. I look at my eyes. Oh God, I got cold yesterday night, so this is the result. Anyway, so guys, today is Lakshmi Puja, so we are preparing for that. So let us do that and then we'll talk. Like, I have to do all the steps, like alpana and all that. I'll show you guys everything regarding Lakshmi Puja. So guys, let me give you guys some update. This is Tino, show your face, show your face. So the update is, we are all getting ready for the puja. It's going to happen today at 4 to 5 o'clock, and mommy is having tea with me now. We are gonna have tea with, like, together, and then she's gonna go for the fast because she's not gonna have anything after that. And what else? So yeah, so she's in fast today, so that is the reason why she's not gonna eat anything except tea. She used to do that, like, she used to not even drink water, but I shouted a lot and I said that don't do that. Bhagwan ko aap chadhava dete ho ya puja karte ho, that doesn't mean you have to give yourself torture. So that's that. So you're gonna have that, and then I'm gonna do alpana. So that's needed. Look at this handsome guy. And that beautiful girl is sleeping out there. I cannot show you guys because that she's in the sofa, and there's very dark around it. So let's not show you guys that. So let's meet you guys. So before that, let me tell you guys a few things. My mom had prepared some paish, which is also known as kheer, whatever you call it. Then some puri, some halwa, like suji ka halwa. And she's gonna prepare some pulao for the goddess, that is Lakshmi Bhagwan ji ke liye. So Ma Lakshmi ke liye, wo sab kuch karne ke liye, she is ready. So that's that. We are gonna go and get ready. And I will we are all preparing for the puja, and this is another alpana I made. So yeah, we were just preparing for it. Now let me show you the alpana that I did outside. Okay, let me switch on the light and then let me show you guys I was preparing everything, and my mom was preparing the food for the Bhagwan, I mean for the food for the goddess. And this is the alpana I made. I'm pretty satisfied with what I did, and everybody complimented also because I just loved it. I don't know, I just loved it. And this is the alpana in the, as soon as we enter my house, this is our living room, which is totally messed up. I have to clean everything now. And these are the small, like these are some small alponas that I made each and every entrance of each and every room. That's that. And now I started decorating the puja ghar or the mandir. My mom was busy cutting fruits and all those stuffs that are required. And I am fixing all the lights and all, because I am the carpenter, the electrician, the plumber, carpenter, cook, maid, everything for my house. And I'm very glad of it, that I'm very glad that I can do everything what is needed, irrespective of the fact that I am a girl. Although that doesn't matter, I'm a girl or a boy, but yeah, some issues does matters, but I don't care. So yeah, I was fixing all the lights. Very, very blessed that I got friends and family members who always supported me, and they never made me feel that I am a girl and I have some limitations. My father always says that you are equal to 10 of my boys. Even if I had 10 boys, you are equal to them. So that just makes me feel so happy. Voila, I'm so happy that I did this good job, and I'm very happy with the job that I did. I just love this twinkling fairy lights, and it just feels so good to have such kind of lightings around your house. It just feels festive, like lights make you feel festive, guys. Alpona I made in our house, and these are the alponas and all. And now I am preparing for the puja, like not now. Me and mom have been preparing for the puja since morning. Yesterday papa did all the shopping for the puja, and my nanu, my grandfather, did a lot of jobs, of course. And what I'm doing is, now this is grasses, which is known as dubba. This is actually grass. What we have to do is we have to take out all the other leaves except only 3 leaves of the grass, like each of the grasses. This is dubba or dubba. Now this is a symbolizing or symbolic, like it has some symbolism, because this leaves or this grass have long life, and dubba brings long life, or dubba brings the symbolisms of long life. So we offer this in our puja, so that's important.
on my balcony, and I am in love with this Christmas lighting or this twinkling lighting. I fixed them all by myself. As I said, I am the electrician of my house. So yeah, that's that. It's looking very pretty. And we have another balcony. So this is a balcony in my mom dad's room. So I fixed them here again. I mean, here also. This is the red one.
Finally, the puja ends and the day ends also. Look at my eye, it's still red. And me, mom, we both are very tired. Actually, everybody is tired. Like, papa is very tired, Nanu is tired, Dora Ting Ting is tired also, because everything is so hectic. And it went so hectically. Okay, so there were a lot of you know, crowd in my home. Lot of people came and took prasad, and I had to go and distribute prasad among the residents of our apartment. So lot of work had to be done, and now it's 11 o'clock at night and I'm watching Big Boss. Comment below, guys, if you watch Big Boss, and who is the favorite, like, who is your favorite character and among Big Boss. I'm talking nonsense. Comment who is your favorite character and tell me that, and why is he or she your favorite character in Big Boss house. So I'm watching Big Boss 11, which is my love. Big Boss is my love, and Salman is my ultimate love. I don't have craze for any particular hero or particular heroine, although I love Arjun Kapoor to the bits and Kareena Kapoor to the bits. But then also, like, others like Shah Rukh Khan, I love Shah Rukh Khan, I love Shahid Kapoor, I love Salman Khan, and there are so many hero and heroines that I do love and do like to watch their films. So I'm not particular about any kind of any particular hero or heroine. Anyways, so that's about it, guys. Now my Big Boss is going to get started. So hit that like button if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Subscribe karo. Bye. Until we meet again. Good night.